Welcome again to another episode of Betty's Kitchen. In the previous episode, we told you we're going to cook black soup, which is efirin, that is mint leaf or almojo, then bitter leaf, which is orewo. We prepared the orewo as we show you. Now, in this episode, it's a continuation of all this black soup. This one is the efirin itself. Basically, they are the same things you will need. It's just that the leaf is different. And I'll let you know that you can cook bitter leaf soup without the palm sauce. You can cook efirin soup without the palm sauce. It just depends how rich you want it to be. So today, I like the palm sauce, so it gives me the oil. A lot of people cook without oil, which is very healthy also. So in this next episode, I'm going to cook efirin. There's one thing I still like you to know is that almojo or mint bitter leaf is good for stomach pain. Most of the time, I remember when I was a kid, when we were sick, they would make us use the efirin. You squeeze it, drink the water, the liquid from it, it helps with the stomach. Then also, even bitter leaf is the same thing. They help with the stomach the issues when you have them. So it's a good thing. When you cook it, you eat it, it's very good, it's very healthy, it helps the body. So in this segment now, we're going to prepare this almojo. Under here we have the meat. This is the meat corn that will go into the soup. And this is the palm. This is the palm sauce. And we have the crayfish, fish, smoked fish. And here you have the leaf. This is the mint leaf. I was really lucky to get this in the market today. So, now, what do we need to do? We are going to blend. I like adding tomatoes. You don't have to have tomatoes. I like adding tomatoes to mine. And fresh pepper. You can use any type of pepper. But here I have tomatoes. We're still going to combine the tomatoes. We're going to blend the tomatoes. We're going to blend this fish. The head of fish, I don't waste any food.